Y'all know what happened next, right? Pool room and Jimmy getting bopping in off the street. And when the cut was done, the only part who wasn't bloody was the soles of the big man's feet.